that.
Too strong. They don't produce much. That's why we don't find it in the cities, only in these small communities. Look at this house on the right side. Miren esa casita a la derecha. Una casita clásica maya, clásico Mayan house. Ellos no utilizan camas, solamente hamacas. They don't use beds, only hammocks. In the backyards, these people, they have some comfortable hammock. It's the one without the stick. And also, friends, they working with wood, with limestone. Lo necesario, la bolsa pesada lo pueden dejar a bordo. Please, friends, getting ready. We're approaching to the mine site.
Our guide today is through Chechin Itza.
Found a pottery, they found idols, ceramic figures, and inside found ashes. For elite cremate, for low class made burials into their homes. The archaeologists never found the cemeteries into the archaeological site that there are cemeteries in the village. Did they call that name? Please, approach here. Let me show you this platform called Eagles and Jaguars platform. Each one or each figure has in the claw human heart. About this figure means a speech. The animal doesn't talk. The symbol of the warrior eagle and warrior jaguar made the offer and was dedicated to the warriors god. Depends the large of the speech, what's the importance of the warriors. Depends the dimension from human heart, what's the importance from the victims or prisoners. And above there is one design, there is one man. In a special position, like fetus position. Same position of one idol called Chakmul in 1925. When explored over there, they found inside the 62 steps is this one. When arrived at the 8th platform, found inside the one chamber is this one, with two idols. There is the jaguar painted with red color with jade eyes, is this one. This is Maya. And there's an idol called Chakmul. This is Toltec. It's like we saw the design over there. This is Toltec, this is Maya. Inside is Maya, outside is Maya and Toltec. The interior temple has one staircase, the exterior temple has four staircases. The left side. If the archaeologists left the work in that condition, because in that way you can see the difference. But four sides are already being restored. See? And that's the way like they built. Solid foundation inside and then there are many differences. 7 platforms that are here, and another are 9. Here, the corners are squares by the archaeologists. It is called church, annex, monastery, just names by the archaeologists. They call that name because it has rooms. There's an entrance, but there's no door for the